summer's falling.
You, Mr. Mark. Mr. Mark, Mr. Mark.
Aha, yes.
You, Mr. Mark. Mr. Mark, Mr. Mark.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
You, Mr. Mark. Mr. Mark, Mr. Mark.
Aha, Mr. Mark is such a bandit. He drives big fancy cars. We work to put him there and we can't buy a skate. When we want to see him, we hear that he's sick. Come from we get a glimpse of him, we hear he's too busy. That same Mr. Mark, Lord, Lord, Mr. Mark falling. Mr. Mark falling.
Mr. Mark, Mr. Mark.
Aha, yeah.
You, Mr. Mark. Mr. Mark, Mr. Mark.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
You, Mr. Mark. Mr. Mark, Mr. Mark.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
You, Mr. Mark. Mr. Mark, Mr. Mark.
Such a bandit, he drives big fancy cars. We work to put him there and we can't buy a skate. When we want to see him, we hear that he's sick. Come from we get a glimpse of him, we hear he's too busy. That same Mr. Mark, Lord, Lord, Mr. Mark falling. Mr. Mark falling.
Mr. Mark, Mr. Mark.
Aha, yes.
You, Mr. Mark. Mr. Mark, Mr. Mark.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
You, Mr. Mark. Mr. Mark, Mr. Mark.
Aha.
You, Mr. Mark. Mr. Mark, Mr. Mark.
Hello and welcome back to Firefighting Simulator, the Squad Action Simulator. Returning back to my channel, Season 2, Episode 1. And I'm not. I still see zero lights, so I. And if you are new here and you do want to see more of me, CasperGamer721, don't forget to smash that subscribe button because there are plenty of games on my channel and plenty of others coming in the future. And also, don't forget to smash that like button because it does help a lot. And thank you all for the one. Very much appreciated. And yeah, we're going to get back to some more Firefighters Simulator the Squad. Like I said, over the weekend, I did say that I'll be getting back to some games that I haven't played in a while. So, yes, I need to get used to the controls in this game again. And yeah, so. Let me get the game up, desktop. Let me just double check that you can hear. Maybe I need to. Okay, okay. Right, that should be Yep. Good. Sounds good. And hey, Fazza. And let's continue. We've done them ones. I think the ones. Yeah. Ah, this one. Right. Unstable rooftop. Let's start. Yeah, we'll stick with single player. Hey, Steph. We'll stick with that one. Got AIs. But sometime I'll need to find out who's got this game in the community and see if I can get a few players to join me sometime. Okay, settings, audio. Hey, bad boy. Hey, Confucius. See how that is. Just let me know if the game sounds a bit too loud.
Hey, approaching scene.
Okay, is the game sounds too loud? Please let me know.
Dispatch to all units. Unit 1 on scene, assuming command. Continue working the fire. Station 1, this is Station 6 commander on scene. We'll handle the fires on the roof. You take care of the situation inside the house.
Okay, thank you. Hey, bad boy.
Command, we've got a grease fire here. We need a CO2 extinguisher.
Alright. Turn off Richard, clean the fires. Fit him in bedroom. Fit him in bedroom, so we've got to find we can't. I can't. Picked him in bedroom. Whoa!
Yes, sir.
Uh-oh. Need to carry. There we go. And there we pick up. Alright. Now we can take the victim to the ambulance. Thank you all for the free likes. Okay, the quench all fires. Right. And they've both got hoses. Quick tech hose. Right, and now I've got to get the nozzle. Right, yep. Right. We can't run with the hose. So we have to. Put out the fire. I think we better do the inside first because the flames is going up, isn't it? I don't know.
Okay, boss. I'll break it.
There we go. Right. Right. Okay, he's gonna break it open. Hey, Blazer.
Yes, Commander.
put the fire around. Well, put the fire out, that's on the floor first. Fight the fire.
Yes, sir. Yes,
okay, now I've assigned the other firefighters to fight the fire now. Close the door so it doesn't spread any further. Put out the grease fire. I don't know whereabouts the grease fire is. Okay. Oh, it's there. It's the cooker. Okay, so I need... need a fire extinguisher. And water won't use all the fire extinguisher up, as oh, and it getting back and relighting it. Right. Well, we've put the grease fire out, which is good. Alright, living room's out. We just got in the bathroom, just this room now. Yay! Job done. Job done. Job done. Job done. Do I have done medium? But yeah, if anyone in chat here that are my regulars, if you've got the game and you want to join me sometime, let me know. on... Oh, what a shed. Okay, start. Yeah. No worries, Confucius. You're right. You're good. Off to the location. And through East Tunnel.
Dispatch to Unit 1. The fire in the shed has spread. There may be danger of an explosion. Use extreme caution when approaching the building.
Unit 1, dispatch. There we go. 360 check.
The shed is on fire. Okay, so we've got sequential fires.
Fly line ready to go, boss.
Right, let's get the tacos.
The supply line is ready to go, boss. On the 360 check.
We can't run with the hose. Whoa!
We've got small explosions in the shed. Okay, boss. 360 yes. Check complete. Watch out!
Uh oh. Boom, boom.
On it. You grab a tool first. Yes, Commander. Let me grab a tool first. I'm on it.
Man out.
And I'm ready to help.
Man out one. There we go.
I'm here, and I'm ready to help. Yes, Commander. I'm on it. Yes, sir.
Alright.
Can't find the right tool, boss. Okay, boss. I'll put that fire out.
Yep, we're putting it out. Yay! We did it! Shed fires out. Yeah, we did. Medium driving time, mission time fast, challenge bonus 500. Nice. Right. Oh, we got a factory fire next. Ooh. Yep. Factory fire. Factory. Start. Yep, let's go. Here we go. Boom, boom. Hey, Twisty. Alright, let me go back into settings here. I think it's effect. Let me turn that down just a touch. Thank you. Oh, it's a daisy. Okay, almost there. Right, I'm gonna do doing a sharp right. Do. So this is a little bit tricky one. So I've got to do rescue, put all the fire out in this massive warehouse. Okie dokie. Search and rescue. Right, let me get attack hose. Oh, I didn't mean drop tool. Right, there we go. Now we get the nozzle. Right. Search and rescue. Right, okay, victim. Okay, got one victim. Take him to the ambulance. Let me get all the firefighters working. Okie-dokie. In the main hall. Hey, Tina. Got a search and rescue, so I'll leave them to fight it. Right. Any more? In restroom. There should be another victim around here somewhere. Here. Right. And thank you all for the 5 likes. Boop, boop. Oh, come on, no, I just... Follow me. Thank you. Right. Quench all fires. Putting all the fires out. Oof, that one's really... Fire, fire! Put out the fire, fire! In all the fires then. Yay! We did it! We did it! Another fire bites the dust. Another fire bites the dust. See what one's next. This should got to be a new one somewhere. Oh yeah, here. Hot downtown renovation. Off we go, off to the next scene. Right, on the East Highway. About 1.2 miles away.
Thank you.
approaching scene. Command, we've got electrical fires being relit by sparks. Find a fuse box and cut the power.
Copy that. I'll do a 360 check.
Power. There we go.
Okay, boss. 360 check complete.
Now we've got to put out the fires. Put out the fire. Oh, we're out of Hey, Gibbles. There we go. Fire out. And we do. Driver time medium. Mission time medium. Change bonus 250. Nice. Alright, let's see what's the next job. Let's see any new ones. Gotta be a new one. Come on, there's got to be a new one. There's no new job. There's got to be a new job. What have you done on the smoke on a bungalow? There should be a new job that's opened. Maybe we got to do smoke on the bungalow again then. Maybe I ain't got enough XP to unlock a new job, so let's do this one again.
Unit 1 en route.
1.5 miles away.
Dispatch to Unit 1. Reports indicate the fire is spreading. Evacuation status of the house still unknown.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Command, we've got electrical fires being relit by sparks. Find a fuse box and cut the power.
Okie doke. Right. X.
Yes.
Search and rescue.
Fly line, ready to go, boss.
Okay, boss. 360 check complete.
Oh, let's see.
Ready to go,
boss. Not in here. Here we go, found the victim.
He's just a better driver, but he's driving wrong.
We can't run while we're carrying victims. Right, so there's one more victim somewhere. Right. Right, tech hose. Right. Can't run with a hose either. So we just have to... Yeah, I know. We've got to put a fire out to get to them. not in here. In here? Nope. Yep, issues. Oh, Perry. There we go. Here we go. Turn my torch off, don't need it on out here. Yep, there we go. Turn off electricity. Oh, that was already turned off. It's not in here. Close the door behind me. Oh, the fire's out. Nice. Good job, guys. Good job. Do you get unlimited water from traps? You got to connect the hose from the fire hydrant to the fire truck, and then gives you unlimited water. Yeah, so you got to connect the supply hose to the water hydrant, and then connect it to the truck, and then you equip a attack hose, equip that to the truck, and then you connect the other end to the nozzle, and then where you go. Oh, come on, they should have given me a new job. Yes, it has given me a new job. Chimney Chaos. 2 miles away.
Huh. I like the menu at that restaurant. I bet I'll eat there someday. Unit 1 to dispatch. You're en route to the scene.
Dispatch to Unit 1. Copy that. Acknowledged. Unit 1 en route.
Nice.
Fires being relit by sparks. Find a fuse box and cut the power. Copy that. I'll do a 360 check.
Okie dokie.
On a 360 check, we have fires in the living room area that spread to the dining room and kitchen. Heads up. On a 360 check, the chimney looks like it might collapse. Just be careful.
Search and rescue. Check,
we have a back door that's locked. Command, I found a survivor. On a 360 check, we have a civilian in the room on the right side of the building. Okay, boss. 360 check complete.
Got one victim in the bedroom. Do 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 do. There we go. Turn off electricity. Why are you putting the supply hose on? Thank you. find it. There we go. Right. Oh, I didn't want to pick that tool up. I wanted to pick that up. Let me put down a tool first. Let me check, see where the...
We've got electrical fires being relit by sparks. Find a fuse box and cut the power.
Oh, I think I know where it is. Right, I need a tool.
Okay, boss. I'll break it open. Let me grab a tool first.
Right, an X.
Windows open, boss.
I didn't ask you to.
I'm on it. Okay, boss. I'll put that fire out.
Thank you. All right. Okay, electric's off. Hey! If it's my hose, go get your own. There we go. All right. Now let's fight the fires. Oh. Hey, Dragon Keeper. Oh, thank you. Thank you for popping in and dropping the light. Yeah, I'm having a good day. Okay, I need the fire extinguisher for that. Extinguisher. No. Let's get the fire extinguisher. Fire extinguisher.
boss. I'll put that fire out.
Yes, Command.
Right. Hey. Hey, Gabe, Chris, how you doing, buddy? Oh. Yeah, I'm doing good. Hey there, dragon.
Right.
No. Can you hear me? Test, test. Test, test. There we go, fire out. Yep, I was concentrating on fighting a fire, that's why I was quiet. Time, time fast, mission time slow, challenge bonus 750. Next job. Did you like the fireworks indoors, Casper? No! Not me, not guilty. Do you have this game, Fresty? I don't think you do you? Thank you all for the 10 likes. Whoop, whoop. Eventual fires.
On a 360 check, there are people near the fire that need help. Command, I found a survivor. Okay, boss. 360 check complete.
I'm on it.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Out. Okie dokie. Medium. Turn the bonus, I wondered. And it's not unlocked a new mission. No, it's not unlocked a new mission. Nope. Well, it's not unlocked a new mission. So I've been going on for about an hour and a half now for this stream. So I am now going to wrap up, and we'll be back in about an hour and a half with some subsistence on Stephanie's dedicated server. And so once again, guys, thank you all so much for the 10 likes. You guys are awesome. And we'll do some more of this over the coming weeks. So I will be back with this, and we'll continue the missions. And so I'll be back in about an hour and a half with some subsistence. And if I do eat my dinner I've got some time, I may bring subsistence forward by half an hour if everyone's ready, that is. Bleach just made it for the ending of the stream, buddy. we're doing some subsistence in about an hour and a half. May bring it forward half an hour if I get my dinner down me soon. I'm not sure yet. I think I might just have a sweet sour chicken curry ready meal. Right, Blitz, right. thank you all so much for the 12 likes. You guys are awesome. But I'll be back in about possibly an hour, if not an hour and a half. I may bring it forward half an hour depending on how quick I eat my dinner, because I don't want to eat too quick. But it's easy cook, so it should be done within 3 or 5 minutes in the microwave. And I'll see you all soon. So if you are new here and you do want to see more of me, CasperGamer721, don't forget to smash that subscribe button. So do a friendship, give us some channel, and plenty of new ones coming in the future. And also don't forget to smash the like button. So until the sub stream, I'll see you in a bit. Bye all!
You look outside of your dreams, 'cause you might miss the moment he's reaching out his hand. And you look beyond all your things, 'cause you might overlook that she's asking you to dance. You gotta give all you got, gotta give all you got for love, 'cause you're here for a moment. You give all you got, gotta give all you got for love, 'cause you're here for a moment. You give all you got, gotta give all you got for love, 'cause you're here for a moment. You give all you got, give all you got for love. And you set aside all your plans, 'cause you won't understand when you're standing face to face.